Thumbs up if you want to see a full room tour. So you're only getting a sneak peek today because you are going to be getting ready with me using all of my favorite spring products. So let's go ahead and get started with my favorite song. This one kind of grew on me like a fungus.
When Jason's at the table, I kept on seeing him look at me while he's with that other girl. Do you think he was just doing that to make me jealous? Because he was totally texting me all night last night, and I don't know if it's a booty call or not. So, what do you think? Did you think that girl's pretty? How did that girl even get in here? Do you see her? She's so short, and that dress is so tacky. Who wears cheetah? It's not even summer. Why is the DJ keep on playing Summertime Sadness? After you're in the bathroom, can you just put a cigarette? I really need one. But first, let me take a selfie.
Okay, so I really hope you enjoyed my little mini music video of me taking selfies. It was a lot of fun to make, so back to getting ready. After getting out of the shower, it's time to get dressed in a festive spring outfit. And I really haven't unpacked my closet since I moved, but I do have a few cute tops in here. Also, let me know in the comments if you want to see me redecorate my closet and include a tour. So you know how on the first warm day of spring you have all of these cute tops and you just want to wear them all and it's so hard to choose one thing? Well, I like to just lay all of my clothes out on the bed and make a huge mess in the process to find the perfect outfit. And I finally decided on this cute coral denim top that I got at Forever 21 and my favorite dark wash skinny jeans from Charlotte Russe. And these are so comfy and they make my butt look pretty good. Oh, come on. You know you stare at your butt in the mirror after putting on tight jeans and say, dang, I look good. Okay, let's move on. So after getting dressed, I need to smell good and moisturize. So I've been in love with one of my favorite Bath & Body Works lotions, A Beautiful Day, and this literally smells like watermelons and wildflowers. So yummy. Then if I don't feel like I'm smelling sweet enough, I love wearing a light spritz of my pink sugar perfume, which I got at Sephora. How would you feel about having apple pie for breakfast? Well, I've been on a major health binge lately, and because of that, my pimples have cleared up and I've never felt better. And whenever I'm feeling like a slice of apple pie, I make this smoothie because it just tastes like apple pie. It's amazing. All you do is cut up two small apples. I normally add 6 dates, which I ran out of the day before filming this video, but I definitely recommend them. And then I add cinnamon vanilla flavoring and I add a little almond milk and I fill the rest up with water. This is the best tasting smoothie ever. It literally tastes exactly like apple pie and it's extremely good for you. Alright, so after breakfast, it's time to do my hair, and I've really been keeping that heat off of my hair lately, so I'm using my macadamia leave-in cream to fight the frizz and condition my hair. Plus, it smells fantastical. So now for my makeup, I'm applying my favorite baby lips in Pink Shock, so this way my lips don't get chapped, and now I'm just curling my lashes, and I've really been feeling colorful lately, and purple has been my go-to color because it brings out my brown eyes. So I'm using my NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in Oyster and applying it on top of my lid, and then I'm just using a flat brush to blend it all in. Don't act like it's a bad thing to fall in love. Next, I applied it just beneath my waterline for that extra pop of color. Now using my NYX Spring Fling palette, I'm applying this beautiful purple shade all over my lid to really make my eyes glow. And I have to say purple is probably my favorite colored eyeshadow, especially if you have brown eyes, it'll really enhance their color. Now using a darker purple eyeshadow from my Sephora palette, I'm just applying this on top of that lighter purple and mostly focusing on the crease of my lid to give my eyes a little depth. And then last, I added some highlight to my brow bone. Now for that pinky nude lip I've been wearing a lot lately, I'm using my NYX lip liner in Peony and applying this all around my lips and then just filling them in. This adds that pink color and it really makes my lip color last forever. Then, using my favorite lipstick right now from NYX in Pure Nude, I'm applying this on top of the lip liner, and as you can see, it kind of dulls that bright pink and mattifies it. Not sure if that's a word, but mattifies it. And last, I'm just applying this Stila lip glaze and Jack Frost to shine those lippers up. So of course my favorite magazine right now is 17 Magazine, and if you haven't heard, I'm featured in the April 2014 issue on page 77. Let me know in the comments if you saw me in it. And last, when I have to have a snack while watching my favorite TV show, The Walking Dead, I have a few cups of my vegan popcorn from Earth Balance. Shh, it's time for the show.
Now, now, be careful now, be careful.
Obviously, I'm Team Daryl, so that's all for my spring favorites. Let me know in the comments what your favorite products are for the springtime. And again, click thumbs up if you want to see a full room tour. So I thank you so much for watching, and have a glitterful spring. Bye! I love you!